All we do today is gonna fish with some bream. I just wanna do some bream fishing. Got a hook with a bobber with a weight on it and worms. That's how I like to do it. I need to re-thread this rod. That's something I said I've been going to do for 2 weeks now and I ain't done it. I'm gonna fish these rocks. There's some rocks and junk somebody had put in here. Look like maybe a wash or something, and they put it in here for a reason, I guess. We're gonna try the cork and the bobber for a little while, and if that doesn't work, we'll just try something else. You never know. Never knew. And sometimes it takes a little while to even find bream. They just bob it every once in a while. Sometimes catch their attention. Just working this bank real, real slow. Pretty morning out here. I do be on playing with it. Huh? Let's see. Yeah. Not even big enough to take the hook. Missed it. But he got my bait. Hooked to the worm. What they done is through the hook. There's old car up there on the bank, or a jeep, or something. Okay, we'll go with it. Telling that old car got washed down here with the flood or something. 2 or 3 times it floods here a lot. It was spring anyway. Now we got one. Yeah, he got off. Swam up on that limb and took off. Yeah, we're losing it. It wasn't big enough to worry about anyway. Uh-oh. I want to catch something for bait, putting my bait tank back on. Getting that time of year, I always try to get a bait tank. Fall, winter. If I was going to get thrown out of an airplane and I had choices what to go out with, parachute. Extension cord or spinning reel or rod. Set. Piece of rod. I take it. Either the spinning reel, extension cord, or wood parachute. Parachute might not open up, but I know darn good and well the extension cord and the spinning reel, you're gonna get hung up on something on the way down. There's no doubt in my mind. Yeah, that spinning reel, I mean that parachute, might not have been packed right. It might not open up. But that doggone garden hose, extension cord, they are go to get hung on something. Guarantee you they're gonna get hung on something. Now. How's your mama? Pretty little fish.